A farmer baling hay on his Madison Township farm made the unusual discovery. Bones he suspected could be human. The coroner, along with sheriff's investigators, responded. A dig of the area turned up more skeletal remains. Today, with help from a forensic anthropologist, the coroner determined them to be human. The age, sex, race, and height are still not known at this point, but based on what was found, investigators are working on creating a biological profile. And the investigation into the cause and manner of death is ongoing. In Madison Township, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.